Yo, yo, yeah, motherfuckers. Didn't wake up too early this morning, but then I didn't wake up too late. Put on my shoes and I knew that I had to do something, but I procrastinate. I was feeling kinda energetic, but I was also feeling sedate. But these habitually happen to be the things in life that I appreciate. I go outside to my ride and I pull out the drive and I switch it to cruise control. Then I decide to abide by the traffic guide because that's the way I roll. I'm the anticipated, long-awaited, never-hated motherfucking OG. I'm easily sedated, slightly jaded, lower graded, and unhappy. I never take it lightly when a motherfucker be fucking with me. But I will always have a heart-to-heart and act politely if they disagree. My bros always knows when they're dealing with hoes and they be fucking with each other's wives. When in the throes, I expose what I knows. I suppose I help them by not taking sides. I'm a hard crack pipe hit nigger in the hood and I'm gonna make you my bitch. But I endeavor to never really ever sever a brother and I love my mom to bits. I'm a nigger with weed and a bitch in my crib and she be smoking my whole plantation. But realistically, I back the women's lib and I'm actually a Caucasian. That means I'm white. I never say things twice. I'm pretty concise like sugar and spice. I'm as cold as ice, hot like fried rice, indefinite and precise. Expensive and high priced, flavorless and spiced. I'm nice, I'm a motherfucking gangster, but I'm motherfucking nice. I'm undecided, I'm a hustler, I'm a pimp. I don't like dancing, but I like to crimp. I'm a bully, I'm a wimp. I'm energized, active, lively, limp. Exasperated, calm and offended. I hate this song, but I think it's splendid. And this is just the beginning, but now it has ended.
No, it'll be good to be all that twaddle, you.